She got down on hands and knees, one ear against the ground, holding her breath to hear something, but the dirt made not a sound.